We welcome you to Maka Jesus TV, number one YouTube channel for Bunge News and Confirmatory. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Maka Jesus TV and Twitter at Maka Jesus 4.
Hello everyone, you're tuned in to Maka Jesus TV. My name is Sandra Sam. Now the headlines. Bible does not condemn abortion. A baby conceived through rape can be aborted, by Pastor Chris Oyakhilome. Now the news and details. In a heat of debates recently created, the General Overseer of the Mountain of Fire and Miracle Ministry, Pastor Daniel Olukoya, when he said that Christmas celebration is unbiblical. A flashback sermon delivered by Christ Embassy Senior Pastor Chris Oyakhilome, who said Bible does not condemn abortion. Recalling the sermon Pastor Chris delivered last Sunday during his church communion service, when someone raised the question that if a baby conceived during a rape can be aborted, and the man of God, who is known to be blunt and straight to the point, said that in such situations he will support that such a baby should be aborted. In his sermon, Chris said, and I quote, "It is never mentioned anywhere in the Bible to keep a child from a woman who was molested. No child should be brought into this world by force. If a lady has been molested, it is left for her to make a decision of whether to keep the baby or not. If you have never been molested or someone close to you haven't, you may not agree with this statement." The Bible scholars are reading, if you disagree with this statement, you can quote from the Bible to buttress your point. This has been Maka Jesus TV. My name is Sandra Sam. Thank you for listening.